crew legacy, just waiting for Wise. I'm sure he'll be here shortly.
Yeah,
it's been eaten.
It has been.
So here comes Wisey, the man of the moment. Most important person on this beach right now. Some consultation going on here. Just to see where's the best spot to launch. We're just going to move across to the other side there. Just prepping to offload. Our little motors. Suzuki's 200s, 4-stroke. Suzuki on fire here. Sun coming through. Yeah, when there's cloud about, it really makes for very pretty footage. Legacy smiling for the day. Now, once it's on the sand at the back, it should come off quite easy. There you go. Got a skipper here cleaning his feet. But look at that picture. So much speed on that boat, unreal. Unreal. Two 200 Suzuki 4-strokes doing the job. Well done, he's on. And the sun doing its job there. Special. Special, special, special morning. So whilst I'm here, doing a legacy launch, look at this. Unbelievable amount of debris. And massive logs too, look at these logs. dangerous thing to have here at the mouth, especially with the boats launching. And very often you're so focused on the waves and this thing's just under the water, and damage your boat badly, break a gearbox, a motor. But it is what it is, you can't change it. Skippers just need to be focused. Ocean Commotion just arrived. Opportunity coming now. Yep. Hold on, street. No pause for Wiseman this time. Yes, and his timing was perfect. There, a double up wave. Nice gap. Nice gap. Those two Mercury's singing.